Good Monday morning to you. A great day for the markets on Friday, with the Dow, S&P, and NASDAQ all up better than 2% on the heels of a good jobs report. And that's even though everyone knows that good jobs report gives the Fed the leeway they need to raise rates when they meet in less than 10 days. So that's what we're looking at going into the weekend. Of course, also the OPEC cartel may be proving to be not so much of a cartel anymore. They're basically moving whatever direction they want to individually, which is one of the reasons oil is down 3% this morning, trading at about $38.50 a barrel. So oil has gone even lower. Overall today, though, we also have some one big deal in the works, and that would be Keurig Green Mountain being purchased by a private equity firm, a $14 billion deal. 30 minutes into the trading day, the Dow's down about 85 points. NASDAQ and S&P both slightly negative as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA 3 money expert Kelly Brothers.